How to install NV Wall Graphics. Monadnock Paper Mills NV Wall Graphics is a high-performance, eco-friendly, fiber-based alternative to traditional vinyl wall coverings typically used in residential and retail store applications, and contains post-consumer recycled materials. Here are some guidelines for neatly and easily hanging your NV Wall Graphics project. You will need water, a damp sponge, a broad smoothing brush, and a utility knife. Make sure your installation wall is clean, dry, and structurally sound. Unroll the printed wallpaper with the printed side face down. For the best adhesion, wet the substrate evenly by either rolling on water or immersing the wallpaper in a water bath. Gently fold each end of the sheet toward the middle and with the adhesive parts facing each other to allow the adhesive to properly activate. Set the paper aside and let it stand for 1 minute. Next, unfold the wallpaper and begin to position the glue-exposed portion to the wall. After you correctly position the paper, carefully smooth out bubbles and creases using a broad smoothing brush. From the middle of the sheet, move downward and out. Finally, trim any excess paper using a sharp utility knife. Use a sponge to clean off any paste residuals. The NV Wall Graphics are not only dimensionally stable for easy application, but also are fully strippable for clean and easy removal. By following these simple step-by-step instructions, you'll be able to easily take this product down without any of the hassle of traditional wall coverings. Just sponge clean the bare wall and you're ready to start on your next wall accent in far less time than you ever imagined. For more information about this product and any others in the NV portfolio, please visit us online at www.nvportfolio.com.